What is posaconazole? Posaconazole, also called Noxafil, is used to prevent and treat fungal infections. It is available as a cherry-flavored liquid suspension and a 100 mg tablet to be taken by mouth. It is also a clear liquid to be given into a vein IV over a period of time. Possible side effects of posaconazole: early, nausea and vomiting, diarrhea, stomach pain later, rash, changes in liver function, low potassium level. Signs include feeling tired and weak, numbness or tingling, muscle cramps, constipation, vomiting, or fast heartbeat. Possible changes in heart rhythms, irregular heartbeat. These are the most common side effects, but there may be others. Special instructions for posaconazole: always take the oral suspension with a high-fat meal. Tell your doctor if you are unable to eat full meals. The oral suspension is not effective without food. See, do you know posaconazole suspension and a high-fat diet for examples of food choices? Shake the bottle of oral suspension before measuring dose. Posaconazole tablets can be taken without food. Swallow the tablets whole. Do not cut, crush, or chew tablets. Avoid grapefruit and grapefruit juice. Posaconazole and many other medicines can interact with each other, sometimes causing serious side effects. These include migraine medicines called or gut alkaloids, chymidine and phenytoin cholesterol lowering medicines called statins, blood pressure medicines called calcium channel blockers, cyclosporin, tacrolimus, sarolimus, quinidine. Always give a complete list of medicines you are taking to your doctor or pharmacist. Check with your doctor or pharmacist before starting any new vitamins, herbals or other medicines. Posaconazole suspension and tablets should be stored at room temperature. Keep this and all medicine out of the reach of children and pets.